#ActionAgainstXenophobia.
Hi, I'm Linda and I'm from South Africa. And I'm here to support our African brothers and I am Seven Sisters.
We are saying in this country no to xenophobia and we are saying we need Africa without borders. And those people who did that, they just come to hold them. And we are marching today to stop their xenophobia because we are all one. As Africa, we need each other, we must compete each other. Hold
I'm here to stand against xenophobia. An African brother is a brother anyway. We must love each other and we must take care of each other. We must stop Afrophobia, stop self-hate, stop this thing of undermining ourselves as black people. We are one, we come from one place, and we're meant to succeed and achieve as one.
I'm Adriano Campolina, I'm from Brazil. I'm here to contribute to the fight against xenophobia. Let's put a name on xenophobia. Vamos acabar com a xenofobia.
Hi, my name is Thokozile Skhosana, originally from South Africa, and I'm saying no to xenophobia.
Uganda,
South Africa,
Malawi,
Togo,
South Africa,
Rwanda,
Africa.
The name is Thabo Mohare, originally from South Africa, but I am from Africa, and this is why xenophobia just simply has to stop. It's just stupid. So let's stop it, guys.